One more contestant left, and it's the last of the overs. So, at the risk of repeating ourselves, we say hello once again to Danny Minogue.
Here comes our rock chick, Ruth Lorenzo.
Give it 100%, and I really hope you're going to stay around.
Ruth, you're in the final showdown. You'll have to sing again.
The person I'm sending home is Nora.
Being in the bottom two last week was heartbreaking. I was devastated for Laura.
I feel really bad. Laura's such a great singer, but at the same time, I'm so happy I'm here.
Ruth really deserves her place here in this competition.
After being in the bottom two, going home to Spain was just what I needed. The place that I grew up is a little small town of Murcia. It was amazing for me to visit my mom and my family. It was my birthday. It was the best birthday gift I could ever have. Looking at the Mediterranean Sea, I felt all the dreams that I used to have. I dreamed of being a singer since I was 2 years old. I love the way my life is being right now, and I don't want it to stop.
Tonight I've given Ruth a song that everybody loves.
It is challenging because it's a very well-known song and it has a really big note at the end.
Concentrated on making sure that the high section in this song is the best bit in it. I want it to come out and shine.
Ruth can deliver this song like no one else can. This is her moment.
I saved Ruth last week, and tonight she has to prove that I made the right choice.
Louis saved me because he said I was a fighter, and tonight I'm gonna fight.
See the way does an angel contemplate my face? Do they know the places where we go when we're gray and old? 'Cause I have been told that salvation. So when I'm lying in my bed, it's running through my head, and I feel the love is dead, I'm loving angels instead.
Last week for saving you in the competition, but after that performance I'm absolutely delighted I did. Ruth, there's two things keeping you in this competition. Two things, Simon. Her passion and her personality. And we love you, and I hope people vote for you, because you certainly, you deserve to be on that stage.
Thank you.
Yeah, you kept apologising
happened to me last week for Laura's departure, but that was not down to you, babe. You totally deserve to be in this competition, and you proved that yet again tonight. Well done.
I mean, it was certainly one of the most insane interpretations of that song I've ever seen. The grey angels and the tying up and everything. But I liked it.
I bet you did.
And, you know, that's what I like about you, Ruth, is that, you know, at least you make an effort, you give 110%. You know, I don't think people gave you enough credit for what you did in the sing-off last week, because the reason we kept you in is that you sang incredibly well when you needed to. Once again, it was a great performance.
Yeah.
Oh, my goodness! Ruth, you know you're fantastic. I just want everyone at home to know that's the last performance of the night. You've got to vote for the ones you love.
Oh,
yes.
Thank you.
Thank you so much, Danny.
I have to say, I'm so thankful to have sang one of the best songs Britain has given to the world. And really, there is no words in my heart that can describe how much this means to me.
Thank you, Ruth. It's not for the last time.
I'm so happy.
Very emotional tonight, and no one in this competition is more British than Ruth. Okay, maybe not. But she shows some true bulldog spirit. The number you need, 0901 61 61 107. Calls cost 35p from a BT landline from other networks, maybe higher from mobiles, will be considerably more. Ladies and gentlemen, ending the show tonight, it's Ruth.
Thank you.